Hey, creep. You collect?
Oh yeah, gotta collect them all.
Ooh. Hello, the friends!
Oh my gosh, Star! You're so tiny and cute!
You are the tiny and the cute also!
I'll give you 75 cents for the Starfire.
True collectors don't accept money. I'll battle you for it.
Music to my ears.
I meant our collectibles. They do the battle.
Seriously?
Oh, yeah. See, you get these collectibles, and then you make them battle each other. They all got strengths and weaknesses and whatnot. And the best part is, whoever wins gets to keep the loser's collectible.
That all sounds very stupid, but if those are the rules...
Ha! Hello, tiny friend!
I like your little shoesy woozies.
Let's get this over with.
Starfire, Cat Scratch!
Cyborg, Sonic Cannon!
Don't got one. Got a boombox, though. Ooh, and a meatball blaster. You should use that one.
Fine. Cyborg, meatball blaster!
Gobbaloosh!
Woo, all right!
Booyah!
Too much of the beef that has been ground and mixed with the egg yolk and the breadcrumbs.
Ha-ha, yes! The spoils of victory! I'm starting to understand why you guys were so into this. It feels good to get the collectible I wanted. But I need more. I need them all.
So far, we hit up a yard sale and some random weirdo on the street.
Where else can we find the collectible?
I know just the place. There.
He is cute as a button.
You two will have to sneak in and take Beast Boy away from that sleeping child.
Dude, really?
The small human will have much of the sadness upon awakening.
Forget that kid! I have to collect them all! Now get in there!
Come on, dude! We're rescuing you!
No thanks. I loves it here. I guess all them good snuggles. Got to get in on this!
Hey! Do not find unconditional love in the arms of that child!
Too late! We're snuggling!
Oh, snuggly, snuggly, the snuggle.
Fine, I'll do it myself.
I have to collect them all.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.